What's up? It's your buddy Mark. Keeping with today's theme, Eminem's featured on G-Unit's stuff. Well, Eminem and 50 made a lot of songs together. And we started with Eminem, Gatman and Robin off 50, The Massacre album. But then we did, on Tony Yayo's CD, Drama Center, Eminem, Obi, and Tony Yayo. Eminem just had the hook. But that song is fire, that beat's fire. And now this is Eminem in the game, We Ain't. And I never even realized this to now. Eminem, he did songs with Tony Yayo, Lloyd Banks, The Game, obviously 50, but never Young Buck. I wonder if they just didn't get along, because why would he help promote every other G-Unit member's solo album except Young Buck? I like Young Buck a lot. I feel bad what he's going through right now. But anyway, this is The Game. It's called We Ain't. I haven't heard the song in years, so I'm excited to hear it again. I remember the beat being fire and the hook being good. I remember liking it. Anyway, let's get to it. I like a lot of Game songs, but I still look at him as like a traitor. Sorry. He's bipolar though, that's why he was back and forth. Fuck G-Unit, I wanna go back to G-Unit. Nobody I wanna fuck with though. I was just in a real video. He's on Eminem's dick so much. Probably because he's on Dr. Dre's dick even more. But he's always praising Eminem, which he's like a stan almost. I don't know. Why did Michael like that? Me too right now. I like this hook. Going nowhere. Too bad it wasn't true for a game. You were on G-Unit for like 2 or 3 months. Well, longer than that, but when he started producing music, it didn't last long at all. That was from an old song. I liked how he put in. You can tell Eminem, like, he usually gives, he didn't even give Game, like, 100%. And listen to what Game says next.
Never
That's all old shit. Not that Game's ripping up bars either, but that was, for Eminem, that was a weak verse. Usually, you can tell he put so much effort in, but I just feel like he didn't in that one. I thought I had a picture of the NWA tattoo, which I think is stupid. It'd be like me getting a shady tattoo. That's why he's in love with Dr. Dre, and because of Dre and Eminem's relationship, he like won't say anything bad about Eminem. Even with all his beef with 50. But Eminem, he said, call Dre, tell him Eminem just killed me on my own shit. Not really. His verse was, for Eminem, mediocre. For a lot of you other rappers, it'd be the best verse you ever spit. Who would say something like that? Crazy, why think I'm riding with Shady? That's a tough rhyme to come up with. Shady and crazy. It's alright. Not a big Game fan. This beat's so fucking good though. I don't know what some of the chipmunk voice, but I kind of like it. This is definitely a song better, like, when you're drinking, partying, to be played in the background. Breaking down the lyrics. It's good. But I don't want to call people stans, but some of you think everything Eminem says is gold. So if you never heard this, you might fucking love it. Yeah, you know, I don't know. Because next I'm going to do the song he did with Lloyd Banks. And I don't even really like that one. But, you know, it's not all about my opinions. I'm trying to bring you guys features by Eminem that maybe you never heard before. That's just what I'm trying to do. Right now, just something new pops up. Some new beef, hopefully. I'm going to keep going. I'm going to get back to doing... I'm going to cover the Lloyd Banks Eminem one. Then I'm going to start doing some of the G-Unit songs I really liked. The videos weren't made to. That's how I got started. Doing, like, there's some of my favorite G-Unit songs and my favorite G-Unit videos. And now I'm just going to get to some of the songs that videos weren't made to. Because between 50... I already covered 50 Cent's first album. Because every song on that was fucking good. But The Massacre, there's a lot of bangers on there, even though it did not compare to his first CD. And Lloyd Banks, both of his CDs are fire. And the G-Unit CD has a lot of fire songs. Young Buck's album's got a couple. Yayo's got a couple. They got a lot of good songs, so, we're gonna get to it. Alright, that's it. Peace.